What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today we're going to be doing an unboxing slash review, and it is going to be, you can probably tell by the title, the 1993 Polarized Pit Vipers. So let's get right to the point. This is the box you'll be getting. So this is what the box looks like. Sunglasses that sunglasses would wear if sunglasses could wear sunglasses. So the Pit Vipers right there. Demand respect and authority. And our shipping details. 100% results guaranteed. Blah, blah, blah. So yeah, this is the box. So once you open the box. So yeah, that's what the box looks like. Now let's get to what's inside of the package. So once you open your box, you'll see the contents inside, such as your sunglasses. We'll get into the other stuff later. So if you look at the box right here, you'll see all the cool sayings on here, such as, take a look at your bad self. Oh yeah. In a real mirror, doy. So yeah, that's the box when you open it. So, you'll get your sunglasses in this nifty little box. On the front here, it'll say whatever you ordered. And on the back, it'll say the things that it's best used for. So you can pause the video and look at all of them. So, yep, there's your shades. We'll get into that in a minute. And the next thing you'll see in your box is the different arms you can put on your glasses. That'll like curve around your ear for a better fit. And the second to last thing is your soft fiber case to keep your glasses safe. Hey, that shit run. So yep, you'll get that, it's nice and soft. In the bottom of your box, you'll see your stickers that I find really cool. Take a look at them real quick. I used a couple already. Don't mind that. Let me set this box aside real quick. See? Sorry, did I come too early? Yes, you came earlier than I expected. Oh, wow. Would you look at this one second? So once you open these two flaps right here, you get trolled by Pit Vipers. That's some great advertisement right there, so let's set this aside. Excuse the mess on the table. So get your soft case, stickers, glasses, and arms. Depends on what you ordered. So you can take a look at these stickers. I use this one. I put them on my rearview mirror in my car. And then if you look up here, driver's license enhancement kit. So what you're supposed to do with these, just put them over your eyes on your license, which is pretty damn cool. I did that, as you can see. So yeah, there's the stickers. And here are your glasses. Okay, so here's your box. So you can open them from whichever end you want. To each their own, doesn't matter. So you can open it just like so. Open from that end. And you can take your glasses out. So when you get them straight out the box, like when you first open it, there'll be like a little plastic wrapping over it just for shipping protection and such. You can just take that off. So there are the glasses. These are the original 1993s. This is like the only ones that were in stock that I liked, because a lot of them, it's high demand. A lot of them go out of stock really fast. And this is like one of the only ones I could find in there, and I like them. So I'll show you the features that they have on the glasses real quick. So you can open your arms, and if you can see here, you can adjust the angle of your arms. All the way up. and adjust that to whatever likings you like. And then on the arms themselves, you can extend them and then collapse them. So like again, you can adjust it to however you like, to your comfort. So yeah, these are the glasses. And here are the arms that you can replace. So it like wraps around your ear just for more comfort. So yeah, those are the arms. And yeah, here are the glasses. Give me a little close up again. And see the reflection in there. So yeah, let me put them on real quick. Aren't these just nifty? These are probably like one of the best pairs of sunglasses I've ever owned. They're really cool looking. They stand out. They're durable. They can float in water. You can adjust the arms and such, which I find really, really nice. So that is basically it about the sunglasses. I hope you enjoy this review. It's kind of late at night. This is kind of like a last minute thing. So if it's a little bit of a shitty review, sorry. But I'm doing the best I can. So yeah, these are the 1993 original Pit Vipers. So yeah guys, I hope you enjoyed this quick little review on some Pit Vipers. If you want some more content like this, like unboxing videos, then let me know in the comments below. And I want to make more videos like this. I might buy some more pits whenever they come back in stock. So yeah, like, comment if you want more videos like this. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. That's been it. Peace.